Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. It is never boastful or conceited. Never rude or selfish. Does not take offense. Is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's faults. Delights in the truth. It's always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope. It is always ready to endure whatever comes. True love does not come to an end. Wouldn't it be a much better world if all of our name was love? If I recall, you met, as many millennials do, on Bumble. Bumble. And being that Lee likes nicknames, I understand your nickname is Bumble Lee instead of Bumblebee. But Jessica and Lee, thank goodness for technologies that's brought us all together. And Jessica and Lee have spent years getting to know each other. And we now bear witness to what their relationship has become through worldly travel, bowling, hiking and biking, and I'm adding and liking, because you like each other, not just love each other. You two have created memories that you both will look back for the rest of your lives.
Someone with so much drive, compassion, love, humor, beauty, and adventure. Honestly, I didn't think it was possible. Okay, well, maybe you're a weirdo and that you think you're the funny one, but other than that, you're bulletproof.
Swiping right on you was the best decision I've ever made. For the past 3 years, I've witnessed you become a noble man that I'm honored to call my husband. Since meeting you, I've fallen more and more in love with you, with every day. Your kindness accepts me for who I am. Especially when my timeliness and efficiency gets out of control. The way you kiss the back of my hand makes me feel loved and cared for.
Jessica, I take you as you are.
Jessica, I take you as you are.
Loving who you are now.
Loving who you are now.
And who you are yet to become.
And who you are yet to become.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful.
To be grateful.
For our love.
For our love.
And our life.
And our life.
To be generous with my time.
To be generous with my time.
My energy.
My energy.
And my affection.
And my affection.
To be patient.
To be patient.
With you.
With you.
And with myself.
And with myself.
To fill our life.
To fill our life.
With adventure.
With adventure.
In our home.
In our home.
With laughter.
With laughter.
To encourage you.
To encourage you.
To grow as an individual.
To grow as an individual.
And inspire you to do so.
And inspire you to do so.
To love you completely.
To love you completely.
These things I pledge.
These things I pledge.
Before you.
Before you.
Our friends.
Our friends.
And our family.
And our family.
And our family.
Kind of a strange feeling, but I think I've told you this before. I feel like we are one and the same person because of how good we are together and how much love I have for your soul. But you are my better half and you make me a better person. I am a happier person, and it's no secret that my life has improved in every which way since I've met you.
This ring symbolizes my love for you.
Symbolizes my love for you.
And the commitments.
And the commitments.
We made today.
Quirky dance moves will always make me laugh, especially when I capture them on video. You're truly the man of my dreams, and I can't wait to embark on this next chapter of our lives together. Lee, I feel proud and honored to marry you today. From this day forward, I will not take our time together for granted. And because words cannot do it, I promise to show you for the rest of our life how much I love you.
This ring symbolizes
my love for you.
And the commitments we made today.
And the commitments we made today.
Mr. and Mrs. Jessica and Lee Mastin.
To let you beat me in Jess's game, and maybe even bowling. I vow to make you smile when you're feeling down. I vow to be the best person, husband, father, and man I can ever be for you.
I promise to love you without reservations or conditions. I promise to always do my best, to give more than I take, to never keep score, except for in Jess's game. And I promise when we are old and gray, we will look back on our lives together and cherish all of the memories that we have made.
My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you.
And I know that Jessica is a special woman because I can see that in his eyes when he looks at her. We really appreciate you and we love you. We love you both. And welcome to the Mastin family.
Can call my own. I found a thrill.
My daughter likes to control things. If you go in the house, go back to the cabinet, covered in a window, how this is going to go down. She thinks she's in control. The reason she thinks she's in control, I let her think that. Lee, good luck with that.
You both balance each other perfectly, and Lee, I can't tell you how happy I am that my best friend found the love of her life. So I would like to make a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Mastin. I know you guys will have an incredibly loving and happy marriage, and I love you both so much. Cheers.